Welcome back to another very exciting tutorial here at the inspiringbeat.com. In this tutorial I am going to show you how to easily color correction and the bokeh overlay in Photoshop. Okay, let's get started. We are going to use this stock image. First, duplicate the layer. Just drag and drop it in new layer icon or press Ctrl J. Create new adjustment layer curves. Make it to more contrast. Next, we want to bring some lightness to her face. Again, create new adjustment layer curves and just close it. Change the blend mode to screen. Reduce the opacity setting to 25%. Click on mask. Press Ctrl I for inverse. Let's make sure our foreground color is white. Use the brush tool. Just paint it on her face so you got the more glow. Next, create new adjustment layer Hue and Saturation. Choose green and set saturation to 29. Next, choose yellow and set it to 23. Select all layer and make it to group. See the difference. Choose the foreground color light yellow. Then hit OK. Create new adjustment layer gradient fill. Change the style linear to radial. Just click and drag for arrange this to right place. Change scale. Then hit OK. Change the blend mode to soft light. Reduce the opacity if you need it. I will keep mine set about 25%. Press Ctrl Alt Shift E. This will merge all visible layer as a one. Add up to Filter, Sharpen, Unsharp Mask. Set the amount to 37%. Radius to 41.9%. Threshold to 5%. Then hit OK. Create new adjustment layer color lookup. Choose fall colors look. Reduce the opacity if you need it. Select all layer and make it to group. See the difference. Drag and drop this bokeh layer to our main project. Press Ctrl T and resize it. By the way, you can download this image from my website inspiringbeat.com. If you are on YouTube, you can look at the description for the link on this tutorial for my website. Change the blend mode to screen. Reduce the opacity if you need it. Check out our channel, there have a lot of free tutorials, and don't forget to share and subscribe. Okay, bye. See you in next tutorial.